I can remember that day when I was at the main gate all alone. Conviction of my heart, the hand of God overshadowed me, and Him was speaking to my soul. I began to think about mommy, daddy, and home, how they'd raised me up in a praying home and taught me about God. I began to remember that day when I left home, how that mommy, she'd talk to me. I remembered the night before I left, how that she stood in church and asked the children of God to pray for her boy, that the Lord would spur him to come back home. I thought about daddy the day that I left, how that he stood behind beside the bus, reached his hand and took a hold of mine and said, son, keep yourself in good company. Me and mommy will be praying for you. Then the big motor roared and pulled mine and dad's hand apart, and I headed for another land. As I stood there that day, I began to think about other mothers, fathers, and their boys. I thought how many of them had kissed mommy and daddy goodbye and said, folks, we'll see you soon, but never come back home till they come with the starry flag spread up over their casket, not knowing when to return. I began to think how many of them had died yonder in a foxhole, wanting their buddies to stop and have mercy on them. I thought how many of them come down in the decks of a burning plane or went down in a sinking ship. Many of them went up in pieces to never come back home. And as I stood there, I began to talk to the Lord. I said, Lord, I'd love to go back home. Lord, I dedicate you my soul, my body, my mind, my strength. I know there's other boys in here that wants to go home too, but Lord, I'll do anything for you if you let me go back home. Then I remembered around about 6 months later in Washington, D.C., they gave me my discharge to go home. I thought about 4 weeks later in Pennington's Gap, Virginia, the Lord wonderfully saved me, sanctified me, baptized me with the Holy Ghost, and I'm not ashamed of that either. After all of that, the Lord called him and said, Claude, said, go ye into the world and preach my gospel. He that believeth and is baptized shall be saved, but he that believeth not shall be damned. Then the good song began to come back in my mind. Now I can remember those words it said, still anger. My boy, be good and you had better pray. We know that God will keep you and His great love will shield you in the Roman land while you are far. My daddy far away.